I think most of you know my story. I'm the son of two Korean immigrants who came to this country in search of a better life. They opened up a single store, and that store gave me and my brother every single opportunity we have in this world. My father was someone who was very politically active, someone who put me in front of the TV with and watched the news every night, put the newspaper in front of me. And from this stemmed, you know, his wanting us to not only be involved in the community, but both my parents really wanted me to be in public service. So when I was 13 years old, I started volunteering in the ballet in this community, and that carried on into my adulthood. Because I love this community. This is a community that I grew up in. I lived here. My parents moved here in 1978. I went to Frost. I went to Mount Hills High School. I went to Calvin Northridge. This is my community. And I'm very fortunate last August to be elected by this community to serve and represent this, you know, this area that I love. I think they elected me because they wanted an independent voice on the city council, a voice that represented them, and to really have the someone who had a track record of getting things done. Some of those things include environmental issues such as keeping open space, like the area around Stony Point, opening up Oak Ridge Park, to community issues like opening up the Devonshire House Youth Center, which we did 10 years ago. Since opening up that youth center, juvenile crime has gone down 40%, and we've really broken the cycle of gangs around the parking area. And I'm very fortunate to be able to partner with the San Fernando Valley Rescue Mission to build one of the most successful homeless shelters right here in our community, right here on Northridge, right off of the street. A 90-bed homeless shelter that services families, that helps them not only put a roof over their head, but really helps them identify how they got there and how to make sure that they can, you know, keep them off the streets. In my last 5 months of being in office, I focused on many issues that I think that are important to you. I put extra money into community cleanups, because 3,500 graffiti requests picked up 6,000 bags of trash, and introduced a piece of legislation, a resolution to the governor to permanently shut down Aliso Canyon.